everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are diving into a new nail art tutorial. Check out the screen for a sneak peek at our unique flower nail art. Not only does it create a vibrant and cool look, but it's also perfect for your nails. Let's dive in and break it down step by step in easy to follow. For the first step, apply a thick layer of gel polish. I'm using a light pink, but you can use any color you like. Make sure to coat the entire nail evenly, covering every part. We are only doing one layer, so go all out with this one. After applying the gel polish, pop your nails under UV light for 60 seconds. Because we have applied a thick layer, we will cure it for 60 seconds to make sure it sets properly. After curing, it's dotting time. Grab your dotting tool and some black gel polish. We are creating dots to give our flower that pop. Choose a darker color so it stands out. Using your dotting tool, create half circle with dots, leaving space in middle of each one. After finishing the middle part, let's move the edges, start at the corner of your nail and repeat the same dotting technique. Do it on both the upper and lower corners. We will spread the flower vibes all over the nail. Make sure to leave enough space between each dot so they don't merge into one big dot. This not only makes it easier to remove later but also saves your time. Stay focused while you're dotting and you will nail the design in no time. Remember, patience is the key. Keeping a steady hand and maintaining focus will help you achieve a clean and professional looking design. After finishing the dotting, it's time to cure the nail under the UV light for 30 seconds. This helps to dry and set the design in place, making sure it lasts longer and look perfect. Next step, grab your dotting tool again and let's get dotting. This time we are covering the half circle we created earlier with dots using the same gel polish color as the background. I am sticking with pink, but use whatever color you have chosen. Make sure each dot is the same size and evenly distributed across the half circle. Choose a dotting tool size that works for you. I am using a smaller one for the precision. The goal is to cover the entire circle with these dots. Let's make those flowers pop even more. This step adds depth and dimension to the flower design by layering dots over the half circle. Consistency in dot size and distribution is the key to achieve a polished look. Now for the middle part, we are adding small dots using a dotting tool or even a toothpick works. These dots will create a beaded effect, adding an extra pop to our flower design. Once you're happy with the dots, cure the nail under UV light for 30 seconds to set everything in place and let it dry. This step really brings the whole look together. Adding small dots in the middle creates a beaded effect, enhancing the overall flower design. You can use either a dotting tool or a toothpick, depending on your preference and what you have available. Curing the nail under UV light ensure the design is firmly set and dried, making it long-lasting and durable. After curing, it's time to apply a shiny top coat all over the nail. Make sure to cover every bit to seal in the design. This top coat not only adds extra shine but also seals the design, giving your nail a glossy finish. After applying the top coat, cure it under UV light for another 30 seconds. Check out how beautiful your design has turned out. So vibrant and perfect for those summer vibes. Give it a try and let me know what you think. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for your support. I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.